ammo box, you know what that means. More sensing grenades everywhere.
Well, we won't be able to get back to this block.
Aww.
All clear! Overlord, this is Hunter. Do you copy?
We read you, Hunter. What's your status?
I think we got someone's attention.
Can you reach extraction?
Looks like it. We're moving out now.
We've got fast movers on standby just in case. We'll direct them your way if you need them.
Copy that.
I think we stirred them up, Captain. We better get out of here soon. With luck, they're too busy putting out fires.
We take it as it comes. If it goes too far south, we got help from on high. Just hope it doesn't come to that.
I doubt that. Especially if we just blow up the plane and destroy almost half of the stuff in the building. I think they would be pretty pissed to go after our ass to be worrying about fire. Right? Again, it was a loading. We're moving too fast. The game cannot catch up with us. It's like, God damn you guys, stop moving so fast. You're speed running. Even though we're not. We're just too good. We're so good, we passed the game so fast.
I don't want to sit there and crouch walk the whole way through.
Go!
Repositioning.
I expect we're gonna hold the line.
There's an ammo box.
They're taking cover! Deploying sensor! Deploying sensor! I'll keep them pinned! Out of bus!
Jesus Christ, look at all those. Shot while I'm picking ammo.
The bird is airborne, Hunter. Your international incident's on its way.
Sensor out.
Oh shit, that's not good. We're safe, I bet. Alright? Oh shit, that's not good.
Get to cover!
Yeah, you can't kill it, so don't try. Just keep cover.
To where?
Anywhere it can't.
Until it shoots you. Oh yeah, it definitely seen my ass. It shot me. And I'm in the worst cover. No. Ah! Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
Stay there, stay in cover.
Oh,
I got an airstrike coming.
But the bus! The bus! Oh, there we go. Drop a predator missile or something like that. Hey, look at that. We completed while I was getting shot down to death. Woo! Look at us two being camo the other or not.
So they'll shoot at those guys because the other one just looks like two pairs of string. Oh, 99.
Yeah. 99. What did we do? Who did we miss?
We need one more point for our, either our accuracy or something. Oh well, 99's good enough.
Yeah. So close, 99! With the nines on it! Drink some Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid.
Oh man, these things are so cool. Get a shot of this. Like, for real.
Fucking hate this mission.
Sorry, man. For what? It's from before they had. I don't know. I just thought it was cool. Hey, what's that? A weird looking plane.
I don't think that's a plane, man.
No. Wait, but you keep filming.
This cutscene's pretty badass.
Watch it, man.
We know what this happened. People who watch Call of Duty 4 know what happens.
Dude, are you all right?
Raining glass.
That have to suck so bad right now. Ooh. Ouch. Oh my god, bro. had to be sucked to be in a place where all the buildings are made of glass right now.
Stop filming! You can't get off me! You can't go out there!
Go get off!
Stop! Watch out!
Oh shit.
Run, man, run! Oh shit!
He's dead. Camera guy's down.
Come on, this one.
Somebody help me! I need help here!
Oh! Dumbass. Oh, wow. Somebody help me! Up in the street where nobody's not hitting bricks. Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's too much.
And you see a bunch of cops. Not cops. Until our missile yeah, a bunch of cops. Couldn't
do anything about the delivery system.
Wow.
Missile defense.
Me talking bizarre stuff, it doesn't make sense.
Kozak.
Oh well.
And the politicians get to worry about what it all means. You're going after the launch site.
Let me guess. Russians are claiming it ain't theirs.
What?
Just in time.
Way to show.
The first intel we had on the launch came from Moscow. They're as surprised as we are. Looks like a rogue spear instead. Maybe even the same one you were hunting a few months back. But for right now, London's bleeding. And we've got unfinished business.
Yeah, that's right. Bulletstone characters.
The
yeah.
Missile might not have been launched by the Russian government, but it came out of Russia. Whether Raven's Rock is responsible for the launch or not,
I'm under Russia.
Behind the internal pressure calling for Volodin's replacement. Momentum is building and it's not looking good. We're not in position to do much about Russian politics. We'll have to go where we can do some good instead. Trajectory analysis puts the launch site in Dagestan, just east of the Georgian border. A Georgian spec ops unit was deployed to investigate, but they dropped contact and disappeared near the target zone. We've agreed to help the Georgians recover their team. With luck, we'll find some answers, too.
Alright. You want to stop?
No, I'm still good.
Alright, you know what, for the hell of it, I'm gonna stop recording this and make a new record because, you know, it was like pretty short, so. Well guys, this could be called as a part until I record a new part. So, we'll be back in a few seconds, or I'm just gonna render all this crap again. Alright, see you guys.